All I got is to hit the block, then it's spark.